And the gold winner goes to EHA Group.